That's what's good to do this, right?
Hey, Shaq, next week it's the load for us.
Yeah. Battle
went to
the Dolphins.
Let's destroy the Dolphins.
Destroy Dolphins, Jets. Destroy Dolphins.
Especially him.
Mr. Dolphins fan.
Man, fuck that guy. Let's beat his ass.
I know. Do you like Mr. Dolphins fan?
He's good, but the fact that he went for that shit team. The Bald Bastards in for Rude Awakening next week.
I know.
Huh? Zach Wilson, if he can actually throw like a normal QB, they won't lose. They won't lose any game.
Yeah, I know. Just
throw it.
Just wake up. Zach Wilson, wake up, right? Wake up in every game. No sleeping.
Every game, do this.
Yeah, please.
All you need to do is get 21 and they win.
Yeah.
Just look at the defense. Their defense barely gives up anything.
Yeah.
Only 6 points they've given up.
Yeah.
So you don't need to do much. You just need to get like 21.
Yeah, who woke up Zach Wilson?
If they get 21, they'll win. Oh, look, they're going for the field goal. Shaq, look. First field goal.
Three touchdowns and...
This is
the field goal
10. This is a birthday present. And my other birthday present is that Nick Abel joined Planet Fitness.
And he's good!
The Grinch stole what? The Grinch stole Christmas, right?
Yeah, they stole Christmas.
Yeah. Hey, Shakti, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Say it.
Get to almost 700.
Yeah, get me to 700, right, Shak?
Yeah.
I'm almost at 700, right? Well, check, say...
No, you're not happy, Dad.
Well, check, say subscribe to me.
Subscribe to Nick I.
Yeah.
I'm not having that computer.
Yeah, please subscribe every single one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Subscribe. Also, you guys,
the game will join Final Fitness.
Message for Christmas. How's his cousin?
CJ Stroud.
Wait, is he in the Jets?
Tristan Stroud and CJ Stroud.
You should tell Tristan Stroud that you saw his cousin.
No, it's not actually his cousin, Nick.
It's a joke.
Wait. Sorry,
that's
enough. No. Wait. What team is BWSB in, man?
The Texans.
Patriots.
Nick. Come on. Gold. Marty. Lions. Joe.
Hey, should I click out the video for the team? Can I do the video for the team?
Maybe. This team. Yeah, I think it's good. It's a little critical. Do you feel your lips?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. 5 minutes left, you guys. 5 minutes left. I know, right? We need to make them home flying back to Houston, right?
They played in the Giants stadium. It was called Giants, the Shannon.
Yeah, they share this stadium with the Giants, right?
Yeah, they do.
The history of the Jets, right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah!
What did you learn about NFL in...
NFL history.
Yeah, in history.
Yeah,
what did...
NFL history. Like, the NFL started in 1920.
Yeah, yeah.
And also, you guys.
So, the deal is that. Okay. Wait.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Wait, check. Wait. The deal is that. Jerry, so, if I don't talk about the deal topic, then. And you will maybe consider it or think about joining it.
Yes, it's a maybe.
Yeah. It's a big maybe, right, Nick?
What's a big maybe?
That you will consider. Let's go, Jets, you got this. You're winning. Yay! Jets, right?
True. Well, let's see.
Jets! Jets!
Friday.
Oh wow, right, and Zach Wilson gave me a birthday present.
There you go, you got a win for your birthday. That's pretty cool, man.
I know.
That's normal, right, Nick?
Yeah.
That's pretty nice.
That yes. is. This is a birthday present and a Christmas present.
There you go, exactly.
And
exactly.
His dad, today is his dad's birthday.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I know. Yeah. Yeah.
Get him! This guy's so they can...
What?
Where? You got hurt. There's no injuries. There's no timeout.
Yeah, no
timeout. Oh, the champion Zach Wilson.
We have like almost this whole place to ourselves now, right?
I know.
We have the whole stadium. We just run around.
Look at this. Look. It's empty. Look at this, everyone.
Well, they're winning by a good amount.
Yeah. Almost the whole stadium is getting empty, right?
Should we get... Hey, Shaq.
What's the chance that we do?
No. Where do you think we should go? There's probably good places around here, right?
Yeah.
My grandma's house is around here. It's in the neighborhood, right?
It is.
What if my grandpa was out on the view?
That would be funny.
Alright, 2 minutes.
2 minutes. Come on, Jets.
You're almost what?
They
win. They win.
Yeah, look.
I'm pretty sure most of those fans are from north of Albany.
I know.
If you live north of Albany, then you might
like the Regent people, right?
Yeah, north of Albany.
The stupid Regent people.
The New York fans.
Yeah.
The highway. Yeah, the highway.
Oh yeah, this is great.
God is good, right? It's 0-0, now it's 6:27.
We should thank God, right?
We could do something. When do we actually ask them to get them to win?
God heard our prayers, right?
Yeah, and the Jets, the Jets, right?
I know. Check. God heard our prayers. Is God good or no?
What?
God heard our prayers.
Good?
Yeah, he heard our prayers.
That's good.
Yeah.
Love God. Yeah.
It's probably the best game they've played all season long, too.
This is, when was the last time they won?
Against the Giants in like it was 5 weeks ago against the Giants, so it's been a while.
So it was last month.
Yeah, I think it's, I forgot when it was. I think it was early November. Yeah, I think it was. It was like, when was... Jack, what date was the Giants?
What date October 29th.
Oh, that's like near Halloween.
So it's been a while. They broke the...
Like 2 months. Almost 2 months,
almost.
Right?
Almost. They broke the streak.
Yeah, oh yes. Thank you, Lord. Right?
They're going for a field goal now.
You know what's
funny.
If they get 30, this is their most points in any game the whole year.
In the car when we came in, I prayed.
Look.
Yeah.
But what would they think about they would know you. But who else then was?
Sex family. They would be like, who are these people? Do they want my pasta?
They'd be so confused. Yeah. Right?
They would be like, what the F?
They probably asked me what's going on.
Yeah, why did he bring these people?
Yeah, where's Jared, right?
Yeah. I know. So confused.
What'd they ask?
They would probably call your parents. Oh my god, Nick, look at this.
What?
This road barely have any people, right?
That area. I just want to wait because I want to watch the full thing.
Yeah, the full thing. 30 seconds left, you guys! Bye guys, say bye. Nick, say bye.
So good.